Hey guys, how you doing? Hey, I'm just sitting down at a bench. I'm just about to go to a function and just thought of an idea. I'm tired, right? I've had a busy couple of days. So I wanted to ask you, what is your mindset around being tired? Do you look for excuses? Do you look around the place? Do you blame other people? Or do you take it on board and you suck it up and you get on with it? What are your thoughts on that? I'm interested because I think that having the right mindset to tackle difficulties in life is a major milestone for getting where you want in your life. So look, I'm interested. Let me know. Please share with me because it's all about the journey. So this is Rob Shearwood from Rob's Mindset. I almost forgot who I was. That's how tired I am. Let me know what you think. Ciao.